この一つのボールで世界を変えよう。皆さん寄付してください。
お願いします。
Ein Ball kann das Welt ändern. Du kannst auch. Bitte spenden.
Una parada può cambiare il mondo. Parla anche tu.
The ball can change the world. So can you. Make a donation today.
Scotland against Ireland in Group G of the Holness World Cup 2011 in Paris. Scotland in the dark blue shirts, Ireland in green. Ireland who've won their first two games in this group. Scotland former champions in 2007. 2 weeks for Ireland, then Smith. Ireland trying to build again, Smith out to 2 weeks. Oh, good shot, which just rocketed off the side of the Scottish goal. Heron, Hamilton, and Lawrence exchanging passes and shooting across the goal again. Oh, fine shot there, but good save by the Irish goalkeeper. And back to Myers in the Irish goal. Scotland snuff out the danger there. Up against one of the big tournament favourites, Ireland. Scotland starting brightly. Chance of goal. Another save. Good save there by Myers in the Irish goal from number 7, Hamilton, for Scotland. Hamilton and Lawrence exchanging passes. Lawrence again. Here's Hamilton with another shot on goal. Good save. Hamilton. Oh. Good shot by Scotland, but just over the bar. From Hamilton. Edgy start to this game. Scotland with possession to begin with. It's Hamilton. Lawrence. Hare getting past his man. No fouls as referee. Up to Smith. Back to Tuig. And out to O'Connor in the right wing. Tuig again. O'Connor and Tuig. Sizing up his options. Plays out to Smith. Tuig with the shot. Oh, hit the post. Back to Ireland with Smith. Tuig again. Same post again. Two in a minute. It's Tuig. O'Connor. Ireland still patiently building. Ooh, it was a good save by Lawrence in Scottish goal. Corner for Ireland. Tough tackling there by Scotland, but referee blows his whistle. He's giving a free kick there. Quickly taken by Tuig. Ooh, there was a good chance there for Smith for Ireland, but shot wide. Still scoreless. Oh, fine save by Scottish goalkeeper Lawrence. Just denying Tuig. Now Lawrence for Scotland. And Hare. Close. Still no score yet. Scotland attacking very well in this opening part. Yes! Goal for Scotland by Sean Lawrence. Scotland take the lead. Now can Ireland's top seeds in this group come back from that early setback? They've won both their games convincingly so far in this Celtic derby. Ireland against Scotland here in Paris. That breaks kindly for Scotland. Myers in the Irish goal comes out to tackle. Nevin, who's just come on the pitch for Ireland, blocks it as well. Referee doesn't like what Nevin's tackles. So it's a free to Scotland. Hamilton to take. Lawrence, Hamilton again. beats his defender. Good save by Myers in the Irish goal. Smith, Tuig, Nevin, shot, blocked down. Referee blows for free, quickly taken by Ireland. Smith, Nevin, yes! A equaliser for Ireland by Nevin. Ireland 1, Scotland 1. Martin Nevin with the goal. Freaks for Lawrence! Right back. Scotland respond and regain the lead. Scotland 2, Ireland 1. Two, good touch off to Nevin. Yes! It's end-to-end stuff here in Paris. 2-2. Fine goal by Nevin after a great touch by Tuig. No, it's a very exciting game so far. Very open. Smith. Pass to Tuig is blocked down. A shot by Lawrence. No, referee calls it back. Won't count. No goal. Sean Lawrence and Scottish team is not happy with that. Will be free to Ireland at halfway. Back to the Irish goalkeeper. Number 6, Fitzpatrick, just on for Ireland now. Cross come shot, blocked by Scottish goalkeeper. Fitzpatrick back defending. Hefty challenges going in there from Hamilton on Scottish team. Referee blows the whistle. Ireland defence playing it out. Gannon from Scotland trying to cover. Nevin. Good save by Scottish goalkeeper Lawrence. Clears it out quickly. Scotland trying to attack again, but Ireland back defending in numbers. Fitzpatrick trying to round the goalkeeper. Just wide. So it remains 2-2. Midway through the first half here in this Group G game in the Homeless World Cup. Referee's given the penalty. So Scottish defender went back into his own penalty area. So here's Nevin with the chance to take the lead. And he does! 3-2 to Ireland. Nevin with the penalty. Quickly again attacking, but good save by Lawrence and Scottish goal. It's end-to-end stuff here. It's fast and furious in Paris. Gannon for Scotland. Lawrence. Gannon and Lawrence again exchanging passes. Looking for an opening. Here's Lawrence. Back to Ramsey, who's just come on. At half time, Ireland lead 3-2.
Yeah.
Second half underway. Ireland 3, Scotland 2. Here in the Homeless World Cup Group G match for 2011. Immediately Fitzpatrick for Ireland. Fizzes the ball across the goals for Nevin. But tough tackling there from McLean. Fitzpatrick again. Good shot by Nevin. Well saved by Lawrence in Scottish goal. Scotland really giving Ireland the game here. Ireland one of the tournament favourites, but Scotland no respect for that position. This is a veritable Celtic derby, so anything could happen. Still very close. Ramsey for Scotland with a shot. Blocked. McLean holding up the ball well in the middle of the field. Then Ramsey again. Gannon. Ramsey. Gannon. Scotland holding on to the ball. Temperature is very hot here in Paris, over 30 degrees. So it'll be tough for these players. Oh! All of nothing. A goal for Scotland by McLean. Goalkeeper was unsighted. It's 3-3. Now can Ireland come back from that? Regain the lead. Oh, good save by Scottish goalkeeper. But the rebound's followed in by McLafferty. 4-3 to Ireland. End-to-end stuff again, just as it was in the first half. Free kick given, that goal won't count. Free kick to Ireland. Be taken by Fitzpatrick. Gannon marking him closely. Here's Nevin. Fires across the goal for McLafferty to pick up the ball. Gannon for Scotland challenges him very toughly there. Scotland really pressing hard in this game. Fitzpatrick, long shot from his own half, over the bar. Perhaps the second game is taking its toll in Ireland. Two games in one day. Two games in less than a few hours. Not as convincing as they have been their first two games. Myers in goal for Ireland. Up to Fitzpatrick. Oh, loses it too easily to Gannon. Wins it back again. Fitzpatrick does well to cover up that mistake. Referee doesn't like that. Tough challenge by Ramsey from Scotland. Free kick for Ireland in promising position. Nevin. Fitzpatrick. Nevin again. Out to Mungan, has just come out. Oh, close one. Scotland's goal survives. It's Fitzpatrick with shot. Blocked by the goalkeeper. Scotland can come away. Good save by Myers. Scottish goal. Game is flowing from end to end at a furious rate here. Good save by the goalie from Mungan. Still Scotland losing 4-3. Looking for an equaliser. Pressing very hard for it. There's Lawrence for Scotland. Takes the free kick quickly. Gets it back again. Plays it out to Ramsey. And Lawrence. Scotland taking their time. It's Ramsey. Lawrence. No opening there for them. Ireland defending strongly. No way past yet. Here's Ramsey. Oh, yes! They took their time and the goal came. A fine shot by Ramsey. It's level again. 4 goals each. Now it's anyone's game here. McLean. Ramsey. McLean. Oh, shot fizz across the Irish goal. Getting tense here. Ireland 4, Scotland 4. Second half ticks on. Scotland restart with a corner. With McLean in midfield. Running things for Scotland. Ramsey again. Another goal for Ramsey. Scotland take the lead. Number 5 scores Scotland's 5th. Scotland lead 5-4. There could be a shock on the cards here. Fitzpatrick. Nevin. Yes! Nevin pulls it back again to 5-all. A quick throw. Yes! Ireland take the lead. Goal by Fitzpatrick. It's 6-5 to Ireland. And no sooner do Ireland score than Scotland equalise. 6-all. Hamilton pulls it back. This is end-to-end stuff. Neither team dominating completely. Hard to call it at this stage. We could even be heading to the dreaded sudden death penalties. Ramsey scores again. Scotland back in the lead, 7-6. Ireland looking tired. Referee blows for free kick. Scotland. Both teams looking tired in this heat. Over 30 degrees. Both teams have played earlier today as well. Hamilton for Scotland. Ramsey. Ramsey picks up the loose ball. Ireland pressing. Ramsey, Scotland's most effective player at the moment. Lord scores! Scotland take a commanding 8-6 lead. And the group favourites and top seeds are in trouble here. Second half, time running out. Ireland 6, Scotland 8. Ireland need a goal quickly. Shot blocked from O'Connor. And game over! In a surprise result, Ireland top seeds lose to Scotland. Scotland 8, Ireland 6.